Hello, everybody. This is Pawpaw Dabs coming at you from way down south. I've done and got another package in the mail from one of my favorite YouTubers. Y'all wish that I'd show you that address, don't you? I guarantee you if you had it, you would send her something real nice. She's one of my favorites. And I know that she's one of most of y'all's too. But before I open this, I want to play my favorite song for y'all. I feel like it was wrote just for me. And while I'm playing this song for y'all, I'm going to cut this package I got from Penny Art open, stick my hand in there, see if there's a rattlesnake in there, don't bite me. You ate one? Hands in there. No letters. There it is. Boy, that would drive Jack A420 crazy. Well, if y'all didn't know by now, I did a voiceover for Penny about a month ago or something. He had this idea to do strumming with him. Different people, boys. I don't know if I was the first one or not. I guess this is payment for doing the voiceover. I hope this means that I'm a member of Penny Art. Here it is, y'all. Thank you, Penny. Paul loves you just as much as I love you. That's real nice. Whenever I get my little room put together and my little studio, this will be one of the first things that's on my wall. I don't own this man's music, but I'm subscribed to him. His name's Steve Earle. That's why Papa always trying to get past off Copperhead Road. There's Copperhead Roads all over the South, up north, Virginia, Tennessee, Georgia, and And we got one here in Florida. Copperhead Road is usually a warning. There's snakes in them woods that'll get you. But anyhow, thank you, Penny, for the coin. Surrounded by Keith, I'd like to have one of these from you, buddy. That is a nice little emblem. Again, thank you, Penny. Pawpaw loves you, just like I love all the rest of you. Until next time, this is Pawpaw Dabs from way down south, signing off.